Ezra, chapter 10. While Ezra prayed and made confessions, weeping and casting himself down before the house of God, a very great assembly of men, women, and children gathered to him out of Israel, for the people wept bitterly. And Sheshechaniah, the son of Jeliel, of the sons of Elam, addressed Ezra, "We have broken faith with our God and have married foreign women from the peoples of the land, but even now there is hope for Israel in spite of this. Therefore, let us make a covenant with our God to put away all these wives and their children according to the counsel of my Lord, and of those who have trembled at the commandment of our God, and let it be done according to the law. Arise, for it is your task, and we are with you. Be strong and do it." Then Ezra arose and made the leading priests and the Levites and all Israel swear that they would do as had been said. So they took the oath. Then Ezra withdrew from before the house of God and went to the chamber of Jehanan, the son of Eliashib, where he spent the night, neither eating bread nor drinking water, for he was mourning over the faithlessness of the exiles. And a proclamation was made throughout Judah and Jerusalem to all the returned exiles that they should assemble at Jerusalem, and that if anyone did not come within 3 days by order of the officials and the elders, all his property should be forfeited, and he himself banned from the congregation of the exiles. Then all the men of Judah and Benjamin assembled at Jerusalem within the 3 days. It was the ninth month on the 20th day of the month, and all the people sat in the open square before the house of God, trembling because of this matter and because of the heavy rain. And Ezra the priest stood up and said to them, "You have broken faith and married foreign women, and so increased the guilt of Israel. Now then, make confession to the Lord, the God of your fathers, and do his will. Separate yourselves from the peoples of the land and from the foreign wives." Then all the assembly answered with a loud voice, "It is so. We must do as you have said. But the people are many, and it is a time of heavy rain. We cannot stand in the open, nor is this a task for 1 day or two. For we have greatly transgressed in this matter. Let our officials stand for the whole assembly. Let all in our cities who have taken for foreign wives come at appointed times, and with them the elders and judges of every city, until the fierce wrath of our God over this matter is turned away from us. Only Jonathan the son of Ashiel and Jeziel the son of Tikva opposed this, and Mushalem and Shebele the Levite supported them." Then the returned exiles did so. Ezra the priest selected men, heads of fathers' houses according to their fathers' houses, each of them designated by name. On the first day of the 10th month, they sat down to examine the matter, and by the first day of the first month, they had come to the end of all the men who had married foreign women. Now there were found some of the sons of the priests who had married foreign women, Meshiah, Eliezer, Jarib, and Gabdila, some of the sons of Joshua, son of Jazadak, and his brothers. They pledged themselves to put away their wives, and their guilt offering was a ram of the flock for their guilt. Of the sons of Immer, Hananiah and Zebediah, of the sons of Hariah, Messiah, Elijah, Shemashiel, Jael, and Uzziah, of the sons of Pashur, Eliada, Messiah, Ishmael, Nathaniel, Jozabad, and Elisha, of the Levites, Jozabad, Shemaiah, Keliath, that is Kelita, Pathaniah, Judah, and Eleazar, of the singers, Elisheba, of the gatekeepers, Shalom, Telem, and Uri, and of Israel, of the sons of Parosh, Remiah, Isaiah, Melchijah, Majimaham, Eleazar, Hashabiah, and Benaniah, of the sons of Elam, Mattaniah, Zechariah, Jehaliel, Abdi, Jeremoth, and Elijah, of the sons of Zatu, Elaniah, Elishib, Mattaniah, Jeremoth, Zabud, and Azazah. And of the sons of Babiah were Johanan, Hananiah, Zabiah, and Athriah. Of the sons of Bani were Meshulam, Malach, Adiah, Jeshub, Sheal, and Jeremoth. Of the sons of Pahat Moab, Adna, Shelal, Benaiah, Messiah, Mattaniah, Bezaliah, Benua, and Manasseh. Of the sons of Harim, Eliezer, Ishijah, Milkajah, Shemaiah, Shimeon, Benjamin, Malach, and Shemariah. The sons of Heshem, Mittaniah, Mattatah, Zabud, Eliaf, Jeremiah, Manasseh, and Shimeah. Of the sons of Bani, Madiah, Amram, Uil, Benadiah, Bediah, Chelio, Vaniah, Meramoth, Elisheb, Mahanat, Mataniah, Joshua. Of the sons of Binu, Shemaiah, Shelemiah, Nathan, Adiah, Machnadibiah, Sheshbiah, Shariah, Azariah, Shelmiah, Shemariah, Shalom, Amariah, and Joseph of the sons of Nebo, Jael, Mattiah, Zabad, Zebediah, Jebediah, Joel, and Benaiah. All these were married, had married foreign women, and some of the women had even born children.